Online services offering patients bulk billed virtual consultations and emailed prescriptions and medical certificates are booming. But Justine Conway tells us the country's peak GP organisation is urging caution.
In an ever-changing world, it's fast becoming the preferred way for some patients to visit the doctor.
People are scared to go to doctor's surgeries because you're sitting in a room with 20 other people, there's no social distancing.
Dr Ken Moroney has been a GP for 40 years. He was the first doctor employed by Instant Consult, an online medical service offering bulk billed consultations over the phone.
If you are an Australian citizen with a Medicare card, everything is totally free. Referrals, pathology, radiology, prescriptions.
A prescription is sent to your pharmacy of choice. Now it's sent immediately after the consults.
The business launched 2 years ago, employing a network of registered GPs. Initially, patients were charged a fee, but since the pandemic, telehealth appointments can be bulk billed, and the number of patients using the service has surged. The service runs on an app, and it's a lot like Uber. You can book a GP, see how long the wait is, even give them a star rating once the consultation's finished, and they'll send you your prescriptions or medical certificate directly to your inbox. But the Royal Australian College of General Practitioners is urging caution.
That sort of service isn't going to make the time to provide comprehensive care, care that's focused on preventive health.
Like 99% of GPs since the pandemic, Dr. Lara Roeski is also consulting via video link.
You should definitely make an appointment with your usual GP for telehealth.
Justine Conway, Nine News.